technically hair products which are basically meant to cleanse the scalp are shampoos, and those products which are meant to moisturize the hair are conditioners. So when you have a situation where the hair is dry and the scalp is oily, we need to see the cause of the oiliness of the scalp. So increased seborrheic activity could be a cause of the oily scalp. So you will have shampoos which are geared towards dealing with this, having a more potent surfactant involved in these shampoos. But it is not, if you use shampoos which are very high on this detergent, may further dry the hair. So a combination of a shampoo which has got cleansing agents but built-in conditioners may go a long way in helping these patients. More importantly for these patients to use conditioners post the shampooing, which are rinse off, as well as leave-on serums will help the hair regain some moisture post the washing.